Xiangxiang, the female giant panda born in Japan last year, will have to work 4 more hours to meet the fanatical Japanese fans as Ueno Zoo in Tokyo extended the cub's viewing sessions to accommodate more public. The cub has been put on display for 5 30-minute sessions every day in the morning. The zoo decided to extend the viewing hours to 4:45 in the afternoon from February, when the animals got more accustomed to the crowd. After the time adjustment, the zoo is expected to receive close to 10,000 panda viewers every day, fivefold that of the current daily figure. Today, it accepts 80 groups of up to 5 people per session. That is up to 400 visitors in total. Xiangxiang made her first public appearance on December the 19th, becoming the zoo's first cub to debut in 29 years. The viewers will no longer worry about their chance to meet Panda Cub either, as the zoo will place the current competitive lottery draw to first-come, first-served policy, making the tickets more accessible. Under the current system, panda lovers need to apply online or by telephone and depend on luck to catch a glimpse of the panda celebrity. With the number of applicants surging, getting a spot has been really difficult. The Ueno Zoo is also considering building a new house by 2020 for Xiangxiang and her family in the wake of the panda mania. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. See you next time.